I've seen 3 ambulances, 4 police cars, a fire truck. There's 1 confirmed fatality, 3 injured seriously, and we don't know how many others are have minor injuries in this accident here on this Saturday morning in Kosh, Armenia, on the north-south freeway in front of our house. Have a blessed day. It's a very sad day for the villagers here.